Joan MacDonald is 76 years old. She is super fit and healthy. Her health and fitness story is major inspiration for not just the older folks, but even the young people. She is able to lift heavy weights with ease. She has a super flexible body. And she's a regular runner. What is the secret to Joan's incredible fitness and wonderful health, even at the age of 76? Stay tuned to find out. Hey, welcome to Healthspan Quest. As we age, it's natural for our bodies to slow down and for health concerns to arise. But what if we told you that it's never too late to improve your health and well-being? That's exactly what Joan MacDonald has proven. At 76 years old, Joan has transformed her life through a combination of healthy eating habits and an active lifestyle. She's living proof that it's never too late to make a change. And in this video, we'll be taking an in-depth look at Joan's journey to better health and wellness. Join us as she shares her tips and secrets to losing weight, gaining strength, and feeling your best at any age. Joan was not always like she is today. Things were quite different for her just a few years ago. She says that she enjoys working out and fitness has really helped her get her life back together. In 2016, Joan was told that her blood pressure was very unstable. She had multiple health problems, including blood pressure, acid reflux, high cholesterol, and she could not stop herself from gaining weight. She was not happy with her life, and she would often overeat to compensate for her unhappiness. While she was able to stop herself from eating a meal or two when she was busy doing something, but once she was free, her coping mechanism for her unhappiness would often kick in, and she would end up eating a whole lot of unhealthy snacks. Joan was not happy with how things were going, and she knew that something had to change for her to survive. But she just didn't know what to do. Things seemed to be going from bad to worse for Joan. This is when her daughter, Michelle, took the matters in her own hands. Michelle is a fitness instructor in Mexico. She discussed her mother's situation with her husband and the couple decided to bring Joan to Mexico. Michelle's vision was to administer her mother's diet and exercise to help her lose weight and get healthy again. According to Michelle, her mom was in the trenches, trying to figure it all out, and it was hard. But the good thing was that Joan had the will to change things. While she was struggling, she was ready to make an effort. After joining Michelle in Mexico, Joan started working on her health. In addition to the medication her doctors had prescribed her, she took the challenge thrown by her daughter to work out, eat healthy, and improve the quality of her life. Michelle used her expertise as a nutrition and fitness coach to help her mom achieve her goals. Michelle created a nutrition and exercise routine for her mom. The daughter-mother duo worked day in, day out, taking baby steps towards fitness. Joan started her weight loss journey with basic things, such as avoiding to eat unhealthy, processed, and sugary foods. She resisted her cravings for snacking all the time and moved to a sustainable diet plan consisting of healthy foods. Her initial exercise routine was quite simple and easy, but still challenging for her. She started with walking a few minutes daily and doing basic stretching exercises. Her stamina was not good and her muscles were weak. However, she kept putting in the work. Then slowly, she moved to lifting weights and squatting. There were many moments where Joan felt like throwing the towel in. However, Michelle and her husband supported Joan and motivated her to keep going. Every day was a major struggle at first. However, with time, Joan's stamina increased. Her muscles started to get stronger, and she started losing fat. Then after a few months, Joan started enjoying the process. Her body had become used to lots of exercising, and she started looking forward to her daily exercise sessions. The improved energy levels, better mood, and a better-looking body were great motivators. Meanwhile, she continued to stay disciplined with her diet, Her unhappiness was replaced by joy and pleasure. Finally, she had something to look forward to. Through hard work, dedication, discipline, and the right guidance and encouragement from her daughter Michelle and her son-in-law, Joan was able to turn her life around. She's lost a remarkable 60 pounds and has been given a clean bill of health by her doctors. She is no more reliant on medications for blood pressure, acid reflux, and cholesterol. Joan has also been quite active on social media, and over the past few years, has inspired millions around the world with her incredible transformation. Today, Joan is a fitness influencer with more than 1.7 million followers on her Instagram, and she has been interviewed by many mainstream news outlets as well. Joan's current fitness routine consists of 5 days of gym training and 2 days of cardio. According to Joan, she loves this routine. It gives her something to look forward to. From bench press to squats, and from training her biceps to sprinting, she is able to do it all. Her personal best for bench press is doing 4 reps of lifting 80 pounds. She also trains for making her body more flexible and maintaining balance. Her Instagram is a testament to the incredible fitness results that this superwoman has achieved. You will find photos of her flexing her biceps. In one of the photos, she can be seen lifting her daughter, which was surely unthinkable just a few years ago. Joan is thankful to her fans and the community to have motivated her to keep going. Joan says that you don't have to just exist until the day you die. You can actually live and be happy about it. Michelle, who has done a fantastic job with her mother's fitness and nutrition plan, believes that getting fit and losing weight is not complicated. All it takes to have incredible results is to just follow the rules of bodybuilding and keep doing the things over and over again. Take baby steps that you feel comfortable with, and over time, as your body adapts, create newer plans and keep moving forward. The important thing is to persevere. Your body and mind may want to give up at a particular moment, but just keep doing the right thing. Joan MacDonald believes that fitness highlights the power of self-encouragement and the impact it can have on reaching one's goals. She has shown the world that no matter how old you are and what health problems you are facing, you still have a chance to live a healthy and happy life. Moving to a different place and being in a different environment can help in starting over. However, the most important thing is to start. Just start with the basics. Walk a little, exercise a little, and do basic stretching. Keep track of your diet and make little changes. Slowly but surely, you will improve, and little things will turn into major, life-changing things. What are your thoughts on Joan's incredible transformation? Let us know by leaving a comment below. Also, make sure to show your support by liking the video. And last but not the least, if you want to watch more of such inspiring real-world case studies, be sure to subscribe to the channel. We will continue to bring more of such inspiring stories for you. Thank you for watching.